Dublin City Council Arts Office Sports and Leisure and Community Development Fund project. It's a direct partnership with CoisCéim, and it's unique in the sense that the three departments are working together with the professional theatre company. So that's what's really exciting about the project. I suppose the Arts Office work on many different projects for older people. Our main project is the Bealtaine Festival in May, and the dance project with CoisCéim has kind of turned into the Arts Office's flagship project.
What makes it successful? What makes it special? The people who are involved in this type of project, the variety of people that you have coming, you know, who I never expected that would take part in doing a show. People coming who've never been on stage before, who've never learned a dance sequence, who before this never took part in a dance class. And for them to kind of take part, be creative, learn choreography, develop a character, work together as a group, I mean, rehearse every day, you know, that alone, I mean, it's a huge demand for anyone of any age, and for them to kind of take it on board now is actually very inspiring.
Get out of here and get me some money too.
It keeps you active, keeps you fit, and you actually keeps you away from hospitals and doctors and everything like that. It's the best thing you could ever do.
Put you out, why don't you do right? Like some other men do.
Part two, much more commitment for people who wanted more, for people who were curious, for people who had caught the dance bug, you know, and an opportunity to be really creative and have a chance to perform.
Oh, great. I'm looking forward to it. Really looking forward. It's another challenge of life. It's great. I think we all need challenges of some kind or other. And this is it for me. It keeps you that bit youthful and motivated. It's also good for your mentality.
And all my children come to see me, and all my grandchildren. I spent all a year sitting looking at them, so they all have to come and see me, whether they like it or not.
I mean, their energy is great, their character is great, and I think that really offers something to a choreographer when you've got all this experience and somebody in.
It's the music. You feel happy when the music's on. So.
I'm feeling a bit nervous, butterflies, but I hope it'll go well. They were great fun. I have to. Sorry.
You had a plenty money, 1922. You let other women make a fool of you. Why don't you do right like some other men?
Thank you. this
the end of an adventure. Right, next year, people go again.